What's up, guys? Welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. I'm going to play now. Character 3, the convict. Let's go. All right, let's check her out real quick. Let's see what she's got. She's got herself two weapons, affordable arms, semi-automatic, infinite ammo, does not reveal secret walls. This budget revolver was brought to the Gungeon by an infamous fugitive. No buts about it, a shotgun modified for easy concealment. A shorter barrel widens the spread, but up close, it's just as deadly as a full-barreled cousin. All right, then the active items, a Molotov cocktail. Okay, that's cool. And passive items, a photo that the convict brought with her to the Gungeon deals extra damage for a short time after getting hit. All right, then. Interesting, interesting stuff. So let's go ahead and try that out once we're in there, ready to go. I'm ready to go. Look at me rolling all over the place. So darn excited. Whoa. All right, cool. I don't know. I'm ready to play. I'm so good to go right now. We got to the end of Area 2 last episode, so let's see if we can't break our butts in the level, or Area 3, whatever. All right, so we got this gun, and doesn't have much ammo at all, so we're gonna be switch-swatching it with this quite often. All right, let's go for it. All right, we go, no, not happening. Let's reload this real quick, and then, oh, get the one, get the two. Okay, where'd you go? Ready, set. And then ready, set, ooh. Haha, okay then, I'm sort of getting it. Still a little warmed up from last episode, so that's good. All right, hey guys. Ooh. Okay, whoa, this is actually a little too close. So I might actually switch it on over to this. Okay, who can we finish off here? Can we finish off some of the smaller guys? Cause that'd be good. Ooh, all right. Ow, did he hit me just revving up there? That sort of stinks. All right, let's go off to the left. I like her look though. I like her little hair and everything. It's pretty cool. I just love how nothing really shows too much expression. Those things are just blank faced, which is pretty cool. It makes it when something does smile or frown, it really stands out. Ooh. Come on, I'll get you. Yeah. Ooh. Pick that up, I need that. So, like the luckiest drop ever is those hearts for whatever reason. Get in here, and we got you. Ooh. So this actually has an ammo. This isn't indefinite, but I wanna use it up because honestly, it's really nice. It's much nicer than the handgun. So that's different, I like it. So if things get a little scary, I can use the Molotov here, but I don't know if that's like a one-time use, if that's something else, I don't know. Let's get down here. And then, we get ourselves a Reborn in Flame Phoenix. Okay, let's see. The muzzle flare from this fiery handgun can ignite enemies. Ah, so it's like, there's like an actual gun part to it, but then it can also be sort of like a flaming shotgun. I'll use it. I'll definitely make a good use out of this thing. All right, let's try it out over here. Well, we're gonna, okay, that sort of worked. All right, oh yeah, you are on fire. You are on fire right now. All right, so we gotta make sure we're still landing our shot, but still, that's good. You can see that the fire damage finished him off there. All right, just sneak up on him and just do a bit of that. Oh, these guys, I can destroy with this if there wasn't for the fact that you're over here. So let's try to finish you off and then you over here and then just go back to this and then that and then this and then that and then this and then that and then, oh no. All right, boom, bam, bop. Roll over here and then smack you with that and we're good, we are good. All right, cool. We're doing great so far. Run on over here, see who can take out. Nobody, because this is just a boss room. All right, well, there's actually not many teleporters around, but I want to go off this way. I'll be back over there soon enough, so I'm not worried. Well, what's in here? A statue. A shrine to a forgotten bullet who laid down his arms with you. What do you mean lay down my arms? I don't know how to do that. Can I drop a gun? Is that like a function I can do? I don't think it is. Okay. Let's go here. And then keep just duping around with this. What's in here? We got you and you and then out of the way, owl face pain. Well, I actually didn't get hurt then, which is good. Well, can we get you to explode next to him? I mean, I'm sure we could try, but don't know if we'd succeed. Get you on fire. That's good. There you go. That's how you get that to work. But no, there's more. There's, of course, there's always more. Get that, get that. Switch to this. Smack you, smack you. So there's all those guys taken out. So we've basically figured all that out. We want to go over here now. See what's going on in here. You got this guy, he's down. You got this guy, he's almost down. He will be right now, and then now, and then now. Haha. Oh no, there's more. Oh, that was a dumb mistake. Ow, oh, now I'm angry now. You made me angry, see what you've gone and done. Too bad it's already gone. the buff does not last long. Ooh. Come on, got that. Got that. And there's a piece of heart here. Cool, made back what I've lost. Oh, and there's ammo. I don't know if that was worth it, but that's what I did. Let's go ahead. I wanna need the fire flames here. Once again, through the fire and the flames, just like last episode. Wait. There you go. Come on. Get all of that. Good. Cool. I'm gonna pick up all this. We're gonna go and get ourselves a little shopping time. Yeehaw. So you got over here the blue Guan stone. It's the only thing you got, really? You are not a fun one. Well, let me get out of here really quick. See who else we can destroy in the meantime. Like, there's some stuff down here that I will take advantage of. Ooh. All right, yep. Whoa. All right, wait. So can I light him on fire? Probably not. All right, well, it took more damage. Okay. I dealt with you as much as I could. Get you on fire. Switch over to this. Oh my indeed. Oh, dang it. Always dodging the wrong way. Get the book out of here. I don't need no reading. I'm never gonna read a book again because of you. You know what I've done? You've doomed me to illiteracy. You know how that feels? But you don't, because you're a book. I can't open that. Maybe I could buy a key around here. See, that's where the other guy came in handy. At least he had the key thing. And I thought that I wouldn't have to use that, but now I'm finding that I'm sorely, sorely mistaken. All right, is there any other areas I've really missed out on? No, there isn't, so let me teleport back over to you. Do you have a key? You do have a key. There you go. At least I can take advantage of that. Now I gotta walk all the way back there, though. Ooh. At least I only have to walk there once, and then I can turn around with the teleporter. So I made something out of my money there. Ooh. And open this bad boy up. We get ourselves the heart device. That is cold. I'm sure I will agree. Passive item. Fires ice projectiles on taking damage. So we got a lot of like stuff that is gonna hurt people if we take damage. Oh, it also gives a little health buff. We have 4 pieces of hearts now. Cool. All right, let's teleport. This is weird. Oh, that was it though. It's what I wanted. I just kept going. All right, let's go in. Oh, we're going against Buff Bird again. Bird that is buff, he is a buff bird. Gotta watch out for his guns and his sweet guns. Get it? Cause you know he's got guns. But then he also has like cool arms, which could be considered guns. Like those babies, get a load of those guns. Oh my gosh. Just go ahead and then just shoot him like that, shoot him like this, shoot him like that. Just go ahead and switch to the fire gun. Like, let's see, oh my. This is a much better fire than I thought. Okay, I didn't know it wasn't like a non-single shot. Ow, a lot is going on right now. There is a lot to take in, lots and lots of pain. Go ahead and do that maybe. Reload. Ooh, I'm doing circles around you right now. That fire damage is getting some work done. Too bad it's also just not working out well. Ooh, okay. No, okay. Yo, hiding here. Going ahead and just making it work. I've really turned things around here in a negative way in the fact that I had so much health and lost so much health. Well, actually, yeah, I've lost a heart and a half, so that is quite a lot. Let's go over here, give you all kinds of hard times. So this shoots way faster than I thought. It makes it a way different gun. Get over here. Whoa, what is shooting over there? I don't even know. Let's not take any more damage, though. That would be great. Hey, that's taking damage now. That's also taking damage. Come on. Come on! Oh, I guess that's the bullet that's taking... Okay, cool. At least it clears all the bullets once you're done. All right, give me some health. Give me this thing. All the birds are coming in. Give me ammo for this guy. Get that key. Get this and open up myself. Familiar face mustache. Okay, that's another passive. Chance to heal when money is spent. Well, I don't have any money to spend right now. I do, sort of, kind of. But I'm not going to be spending it. We're going to go on through. And hopefully I will make something of all of this. Who knows now? Who knows? Not me. I don't know. All right. I love how the gun just runs on into that little bullet. Oh, what are you? Greetings. What can I do for you? Who are you? Just a traveling tinker got stuck here a while back. I thought I might fix these elevators to kill some time. Fix, they seem to be working. These elevators only go down one floor at a time right now. But with the right equipment, I might be able to configure these to traverse multiple floors. I'm talking shortcuts here, Lawbreaker. How do we get them working? I'm not sure yet. It won't be easy, though. Whoever engineered this place was crazy. I'm going to head back to the breach for now. Speak with me here when you get a chance. Okay. You'll see me in the breach. So I found you now. That's good. Let's go this way. Oh. Okay. Oh my. Let's go ahead and switch the shotgun. Gotcha. Now over here to you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, boy. I don't want to lose any unnecessary health. Health drops have been way more often as this character, though. Maybe it's just a coincidence, who knows. But we got Gunman over here, we got the Prime Primer. We got ourselves some more health. Oh, you're still alive. Yeah, I'm still alive. What do you want to be? Because I can arrange you not being. A jetpack sounds cool. Like, I mean, that just sounds like a great time. Let's go back here. I guess I don't have to. Oh, well. All right. Nah. All right, so this guy, he's bogus. We'll get him. I want to see what the jetpack does now. I am utterly curious. Oh, got it. Let's go on through here. We can. All right, so now we know what was on the other side of the room. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Oh, jeez, hold on to your butts. We got spinning things. Now we never have to go through that room again, though. That's good. Not this thing. I hate this thing. I'm just gonna get rid of it as much as I can. I'm gonna switch to this right here. We're gonna get rid of it again, because I hate it. I hate it. I really don't like this guy. This is not fun to deal with. Oh, now we got all of his friends, too. Oh, I don't need none of your friends. I gotta have some of my own at some point, right? Why am I always so alone in these endeavors? I'm gonna throw that, because I haven't thrown that yet. That's nice. That's nice. That's what the Molotov's like. Okay. Go through that. Take care of Flame Ball. This guy's new. Oh, flame on, man. Flame on. Is that all of them? That's all of them. All right, I got a little bit more cash money here. I feel like I should spend it on health, but at the same time, I want to see what the chances are. Oh, okay, now I gotta spend it on health. As soon as I can, I'm gonna spend it. Oh, no, never mind, don't even get that chance. Once again, we're at least making it through area one at a much higher rate now, which is better than anything. All right, we got the bandana bullet again. Got us killed. Let's do for a quick restart. I think that'll be good for now. Let's get started. All right. Can we get better this time? Oh, no. Oh, that was a bad start. Okay, I got my badness out of the way. Now I'm bare to the bone, and my bones hurt from getting hit so much. Are you kidding me, dude? You're going down. Why can't I shoot? Because I'm pressing the wrong button. That's how. That's why I can't. I got the reasoning. What is this stuff? It's pictures. Okay. Weird. Ooh. You're getting out of here. You are getting out of here, too. Because now I'm just done with it. I'm taking care of everybody. And they ain't saying anything about it, except for the fact, you know, when they say bullet to the face, they can say that, and it works out pretty darn well for them. Because I just didn't start this well. Get that. Get you over here. And you over here. These guys, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. Oh, I took you out real quick. That was good. I don't know how I'm down to one health already. These things just happen. Don't question it. All right, you're gonna send your R, and you sent it in such a weird way. How is I, whoa. Three chests. Wind up. Oh, it's a wind-up gun. Hey, we enjoyed this last episode. We'll enjoy it here in this episode. Okay, this I will not enjoy. Come on, down with you. Oh, no. Okay, I took care of one of them. Gonna take care of you two soon enough. Just you wait. Oh, gotcha. So there's all that. Let's go up here. I'm just gonna chill out with one health left. Let me. Okay. No, there's more. There's so much more. Oh, more than I bargained for. Reloading. No, that's the wrong button for reloading. Is that everybody? Oh, that's everybody. Cool. We got a ghost. Get out of here, ghosty. Oh, there's more. Little guy. Cool. All right. What's gonna be in here? Please be a chest. That is not locked. We get one of these, but it's a lead stick. This one's different. All right. But this is gonna be the frozen one again. This one is different. Blanks and enemies flying. Sometimes it sounds like it could be cool. Sometimes it could just make it even more disorienting. Well, let me go here. And then try this. No. All right. Save myself an extra 2 seconds. And then go on into here. And get all you guys. Reloading. Gotcha. So that's a nice easy room. Can't we have more of those just throughout the entire game? Oh, we got this dude. Still don't have what he wants, right? Nope. Ooh, what do we got here? This is the little bomber. And then we have the snowballer. The little bomber and the snowballer. That feels like, it should rhyme a little more. Some gungeoners can catch your bullets and fire them back at you. Time your shots well. I'm gonna go with the little bomber and then refuse to lose. So let's check this out. And this is charge fire to fire bombs. Let's go ahead and find a new place to adventure, like over here. It only has 60 bullets, so I need to make the most of them. Charging it up and then letting it. Oh, I can't like really launch it at all though. Like I have to make sure I am certain with what I want and then just let it rip. Oh, and it has a reload. All right, so I've made all kinds of mistakes and this is probably the biggest one yet. I don't know if this bullet's for me or this gun's for me. Going on through here. Destroy you, reload. Destroy you, reload, and that's it. Oh, thank you. That's an easy one. I like that. I like easy things, fun, easy little things to enjoy. So there's this thing again. And I think people have been saying you can get like water into there, like through one of the water cans, and then like this one. Okay. Oh no, you'll get back here. Okay, I hope I didn't get it stuck. Let's try for it. Get down there. Oh boy, this is gonna be cool, ain't it? No. Okay, yeah, it stopped. Now I gotta stop it right here and then kick it on in. What's in here? Nothing? Excuse me? Now what? Game? I'm waiting to be taken away to a magical land. Is this it? I guess it is, because there's like a special like essence to it. It's like a little box. Oh my. I'll keep that in mind. Don't know if we have enough money to buy those keys. We absolutely do not, so that might have just been a waste of time. Luckily, it wasn't a waste of any resources. Okay. Go back to this weapon real quick. Reload. Go down with you, and down with you, and down with you too. Luckily, it's just a bunch of slimes. That's actually not too bad. As long as there isn't too much more after this. Okay. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Running through all those books. I don't care about no books. All right. So I don't really know what's gonna be in that scary room, but I have to go with what I think is actually gonna get me something. So if I have enough for a key, I'm gonna get this chest, which I don't even think I have enough for a key at this moment. Should not have bought this thing. I mean, we only have one key anyways. I can't get it. Stop shaking your head at me like you're looking down on me. Well, it needs a reload, I like that. All right, ready, go. Okay, there's nowhere else to go. Keep that in mind. As we get our butt kicked by Birdman. Bird butt. Got him. Well, he's flying off with his. Can I skip the shenanigans? I can skip the shenanigans. There's a just skip the shenanigans button. What are you doing jumping around? Like you own this spot right here. Let's go for the super gun. That sort of worked. Not really grandiosely. I guess that's okay. But this can also just go badly at all, like any point in time, really. I'm reloading. Go ahead and go through that. Ooh. I don't really like it, to be honest with you. Like, to be straight up real talk, I don't really like it. Oh, nope, there goes our one of two shots. So I'm almost done now. All right, ooh, I'm gonna hide over here. You can't stop that. Ooh, ooh. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa. Ooh. Getting worse at this game, man, getting worse. Gonna try again, come on. Rapid fire until we get something good done. Look at that little bullet waddling over here, and plop. Every time, man, every time. I don't care what this says. I don't care what anything says to anybody. I'm going this way, and we're gonna destroy you. The bullet rate on this is pretty good. Too bad it's like, it doesn't matter because I could just use this. And it's a much better time half the time. Ooh. Got it. Oh, there's more, huh? There's more? Then, oh, okay. Cool. I'm going down this way. That was probably not the best idea. Kicking this over, kicking that over. Giving you a faceful, giving you a faceful. Got my first shot in the face already, so. Oh my gosh, you kidding me, dude? That just ain't cool. I'm gonna go back this way. Because, no, or not. There, yeah, work with me. And I'm gonna go in here, go in here, and this isn't any different, but we got this easy. I don't know what this is, so I wanna know, you know? Oh. Where is that opening stuff up now? We don't yet know, but we will eventually. Gonna make that a little bit easier. Oh, we're just gonna go down here. And then hopefully, soon enough, we can find out whatever the secret passage is, along with a number of other things. Like, how to destroy you. Like, this. No, I'm using the wrong gun, so that's not gonna help me very much. I'm dumb. Like, I'm bad at the game, and I have low intelligence. Huh, gotcha. Well, let's go down. No, it's go to the left. Kick that over. That door on table, not gonna tell me what to do. Oh, and through here. Ah, okay. So this is probably how we're gonna get closer to the store or whatever's up there. Either be, I hope it's a chest room. I hope it's not a store, actually. It is a chest room. Oh, we get two things. We get this, which we've seen, the potion of gun friendship. I guess I'll take that and I'll get a heart. Well, that's better than nothing. Let's help break down. Good jam. What is going on? Oh, I think I'm starting to see the door there. Like, okay. Right there, yeah, there it is, okay. I was like, what is that? Now I know. Oh, no, there's more. Like you, and then like you. That was easy. There's more easy rooms, please. Like, I need to destroy this dude. I can manage. It's like, I wanna use this item, but I also don't know what the cooldown on is it? All right, on. It is on our words, so I don't want to just yet. Ooh, I'll wait. I will pick that up, but I'll wait until later. Okay, so, Do all kinds of damage to you, and you too. Hey, just wait, buddy. You're gonna send an arm my way. For ridiculous. There you go. And, I love the fire rate too, it makes it so good. Let's now sneak on over here. And then finish you off. get a little bit more cash money, and then more of this, which I don't have two keys, so. What do you have for me? Oh, you're still alive. Well, harsh posh. Table tech money. And I still also don't have two keys here, so. I'll hold on to hope for now. But for right now, I also need to go down here. Get some other stuff done. Like, oh, you. Yep. Now you too. Your little pal here. Oh, just finished off. Watch your step. Oh. All right, let's get through here. What is this gonna be? Oh, a bunch of stuff. Oh, this better be another chest room. Not yet, but probably soon. I hope it's one of them good chest rooms. Ah, gotcha. Not much health on him. Ooh, great, great. Now what's in here? Please be not a blue chest, thank you. What? Oh, I guess even these need keys. I just wasn't paying attention ever. Well, let's go ahead and just go here. And we'll run on through. Oh, I just used the ability. I didn't mean to. Now there, here's the boss. Because I just keep forgetting the buttons. I'm a great player. And that's everything. So, I'm gonna go back here. Like, will that have a cooldown once it's available? No, maybe it was not available until like the next area. 25, I can't afford it! I can't! Well, I'm gonna go and face the boss now. We're gonna hope for the best, and then I'm gonna be back to get my ammo, to get that key, and then to get that chest. Whoa, we got the double bros! I didn't even get to see the cutscene here. Whoops, double bros, what are you doing here? Bros of double bros. Okay. Oh. It's a one in a lifetime event, except for the fact that it happens every Saturday here at the circus. The double bros are two people who happen to be related. Hooray, and they both have their own health bars. What do you know? They're both individually living people, gaming from the same mother. All right, let's go over here and get you, if I can. Oh. Yeah, I gotcha. Oh no, he's upset over the death of his brethren. I don't blame him. They have feelings, they have emotions. Check out the new soap opera drama coming soon to a TV television network near you. Local channels only. Gotcha. Well, let's go ahead and, oh, there you go. Now I have a perfect amount for the key, but I also get two keys here. Ooh-wee. Well, let's pick up all that. We're gonna get ourselves a 95 caliber jolter. Let's go ahead and check that out really quick. Boop, boop, boop. Originally built to kill thick skin space mutants, this jolter fires unreasonably large shells. Okay, so you know what the dealio is here. I know what the dealio is here. We're gonna go on over here. We're gonna go ahead and buy another key. You're gonna be like, Zebra, what? Yeah, I wanna buy another key, just like that. We're gonna go and get here. And then I'm gonna go and open up this bad boy and then see what's in that secret lair of doom. We'll get a full-on shotgun. It's a regular shotgun. So it's like the other thing, but better. Basically, I think. All right, well, I'm still gonna use the ammo here. Oh, wait, what is this? Thanks for the, excuse me? That was mine. I'll keep that in mind. If I ever run into Ratman, he is going down. Well, I got two more keys, that's okay. I got this full shotgun, so it worked out at the end of the day. Let's go ahead and ba-boom open that, ba-boom open this, and head on into the scary pit of doom. We'll be in here. It's generating. It's generating doom. Oh man. Hello? Trash cannon unlocked! Okay, I don't know where I am. Was that like a teleport? I don't know if it was like a teleport or what, because there is some crazy shenanigans happening right now. We got green bullets. We have evil vamp bullets. Nobody likes the evil vampire bullets. Ooh, gotcha. Ooh, this guy has a funny face. I like this gun though. This gun is getting some shots in. Oh, I guess I'm just like farther in the game. I can only assume. Like that was like a teleport. Which ain't that bad of a deal sometimes, but at the same time, I'm completely cluelessly lost. Give me that health, I'm gonna need it. Let's get on through here. No, sir. No way. All right, So I'm gonna, like, you can hold down this gun and start firing pretty decently fast, but I don't really want that. These guys have pretty low health right now. Try to get over there. Gotcha. See, oh, look at this little dude. I feel bad for, oh, I picked him up. Huh, never seen that before. Okay, this guy, now he's got some smooth moves. I'll tell you that much. Got him. Not as smooth as zebras, though. Got a bunch of trash bins. Trash bags, not really bins. See, this is interesting. Ooh. Oh, I knocked him right in. Sorry, buddy. Just how it had to be. Ooh. Little mushroom guys, they are adorable. Also, that looks unpleasant. Okay. I was like, what am I gonna do about that? I can take care of you. Ooh, oh my. Get that. Okay, I'm like collecting these little guys. I don't know like if I'm collecting them as much as I am just turning them into dust. I took damage there, that was pretty unnecessary, but. I'm liking this gun so much that I should probably invest in using my other guns before, you know, bad things happen. So let's go ahead and figure out what we want to do in here. Oh, you're still alive. Uh-huh, we got the knife shield. Last time I bought that, or last time I used that, like, things just didn't turn out my way, so. Because I never used it. I just forgot, and I died. All right, let's go down here. Get ourselves more action. Drama action. Okay, I said drama action, but it sort of came out drama, like of a llama or a camel combined with drama. Drama, the drama llama. Drama llama camel. I don't know. How's that dude over there still alive? I thought I took him out. I'm empty. We're all out there. So do I keep that gun in my, I don't. It's gone. All right. Gotcha. So this one I don't need to get as close. Oh gosh, it's Big Mama Mushroom coming in. Oh no. Whoa, okay. Get rid of that. Get rid of you. And now I'm good. Now I got this going on. Get out of Big Mama Mushroom's way. And when I say that, just get Big Mama Mushroom out of here. Run, please. She is not a pleasant lady. All right, oh. So I'm just gonna keep firing this stuff like a madman. Sometimes I just truly am. You just gotta be what you wanna be. Be who you are. All of that kind of stuff. Oh, is that a heart over there? Oh yeah, it is, okay. Get that. Oh, you know what? Got it. That's a really nice gun, I like it. Is there any way to like drop guns? I don't think so. Okay, make it work. Oh, we need a key for that. That looks fancy though. So I'll keep it in mind. I'll keep it in mind. Ah, took me a second, but I got it rolling, those jokes. All right, let's go ahead and get rid of you. Get rid of you, ow, rude. How about don't, oh geez, they got some good aim. They got some real good aim. Oh no. All kinds of oh no. Can I get back to you? Real quick. Oh, I need one more. That does not make me a happy zebra, but we'll go for it. I need, oh, pizza's on the ground and tune. Oh, let's go for it. I'm gonna survive here, okay? It's, if it's the last thing I can do, I gotta survive here. Come on. Excuse me, I'm trying to survive. It'll switch to work. Yeah, our fancy schmancy big bullet bajubal gun. We call it the bajubal gun because that's what it makes me feel inside, bajubal. Gotcha. And then, oh, this bullet's like, is already fired, so it's like curved. It looks like, it's just like an old lady curlers. That give me any money? It did give me one. Enough to buy my health back. I know I should use that for a key, but I do want to survive a little bit longer and then actually enjoy the game. Got it. All right. Going down here. Ooh, I really like this gun. Like, it works pretty well when I'm not missing all my shots. Okay, I'm reloading. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Oh, no, I couldn't dodge it. I tried, but I just sort of got backed up. Probably should have used one of my brakes there, but I didn't. So here's the biggity-biggity boss. Let's not deal with that just yet. Let's teleport back here. Because I want to get myself every ounce of the goodness that's in this level. If I feel like I'm gonna need it. Like, I really want to get whatever that chest is hiding. And there's another chest. Great. Oh man. Okay, how about I break that? That's probably a bad idea. Yeah, that was all kinds of bad idea. Because now I still get hit. Oh. Okay, I at least got those guys. It's the red ones, like the darkish red ones that are just such a pain. I needed that, so thank you. Let's run over here. I'm gonna get you over here, and that's fine. Got that. Oh, one more. No, wait, hold on. Gotcha. Alright, reloading this. We got that guy over there. Seems to be the last of this. Let's go. Oh, he's breaking down. He's breaking down. Oh, he's a madman. He's a maniac on the dance floor. Let's go to the left. Whoa. No. Yo. Hold on. Okay, just hold on. Got it. Okay, there's more though. There's more. They guaranteed me more and they're giving it to me. What are these dudes? I don't know. They're like little, like floating, like cups with tops. I don't know. Gotcha. Oh. Okay, I gotta switch to this. Gotta switch to the big boy guns. Watch out, little boys, because we got the big boy guns. Let's go up here. It's gonna loop us around. No, it ain't. Oh man, that could have been the end of law right there. End of an era. End of a grand line of great gungeoneering play. Didn't get too much out of that. I don't think. No. Like, we're getting low on ammo now. Ooh, taking care of the big bat. Oh my. I don't want to be near the toxic splooge got going on over here. All right. Ooh. Got you too. Get over there and get you too. Well, that's all I can hope for in a world like this. Big and scary and horrifying. I'm just trying to do what I can. So I want to go over here and get our last area done. I've been able to handle this slightly better now. Unfortunately, I am running real low. There's nothing really in there. Oh, it spit at me. How rude. Will that actually like damage me? No, he only spits at me as I'm walking away because he's a scaredy cat. What is in here? Old crest armor cup. Excuse me? Is that an insult? A peculiar piece of armor. Interesting. Yes. Dang it, I did not want to do that! Game. Oh well, guess I'm not having that. Let's go and find ourselves a boss fight. It will be. Oh, it is Kirby! Hello, Kirby! Without your arms and legs, what happened to them? Blob-lord. Blob-you-lord? Oh, Blob-you-lord. Oh, hey, buddy. Calm it down a little bit. I don't know what ability you're taking right now, Kirby! But you're taking something! I'm gonna damage what I can up, but I really got next to nothing here. Oh, my ability's almost done. Seems like the more damage I do, the more progress we make with it. But this is an unfortunate circumstance right now. All right, I'm gonna go ahead, damage you up like that. I know this gun is almost out, so I'm gonna switch to something else. Oh, let's get the double, Oh, yo, no. So that ain't good. That ain't no good. I am getting cornered! Oh, come on, I just wanna win. I just wanna beat Kirby over here. Oh, where'd you go? Kirby, don't hide from me. All right, Kirby, yeah, reform. And I got you. Hooray! Oh no, he looks so sad. I'm so sorry. And we got him. Oh. So sad. Get that. Give me that. What is this? The Helix Spice and Nice. Ooh! I like that. Well, Do we have enough for a key? You're way over here. I think we do. Yeah, we do. All right, we're gonna go with the original one that we ran into. Just have the best feeling about that one as I break dance. So glad I beat Kirby. Oh, we got this thing. Well, the gun knight armor every floor. Oh, that's sweet. I like that. I'll take it. No, wait. Got that too. Come on through. So we didn't get any ammo there, so I'm just super low with that, with most things right now. So I hope this new gun is any good. Because if not, I'm in a bad situation for this next area because I only have two armor and one health, or half a health. Like one hit left. So that's not good. Well, now I'm back to chamber two. So that just sort of gave me a new place for new stuff. So hopefully stuff here can be super duper easy, especially comparatively. Wowee, okay. That was just like an extra room where I could get more stuff done. I thought it teleported me farther into the game. I was wrongo. All right, I actually have three hits and three armor, which is great. Let me go over here. And then I'm gonna use like this. Okay, we got flame dude, so flame on, man, flame on. Ooh. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Where are you going? Got you over here, got you. Then there's, gotcha. I love how it only takes two shots with those guys. Oh, this guy's on fire. Not through any of his own choice, I don't believe. Whoa, okay, reloading. Okay, we got some good stuff going on. I have to take it for the shotgun. Which is right here. Okay, cool. And it gives it a full refill, like I guess guaranteed. Oh, come on. Just don't even give that to me, okay? Don't even. All right, we're gonna deal with him. Whoa, yeah, okay, we got him. Well, now we got like Jelly Box over there. We got Yoon. And then we got Yoon. Oh, we got Yoon. And then Yoon. Whoa. Okay, look at all these options. So I'm gonna go down to the bottom. No, we started from the bottom. And we're still here. That's sort of the problem. We're still here. So. Get that. Get that. Get that and that. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay. Can I get you here? Can I? Aha! Master, champion. All right, let's go ahead and go into here. And we find ourselves another one of these primers that I can't afford. Oh, you're still alive. Yes, I am, and I'm about to shoot you. Give me all the money in the register, old man. Give me all the register money. And the size of your big nose. That's how large you are. Or small I am. Perspectives. I gotta go think about it. I'll be back. Well, I got another one of these things. Still don't know a double do about it. Don't know how to fill up that altar that is empty. All right, we're going on through here. That as much as said is done. All right, gotcha, and gotcha. We got dudes going on over here. Gonna try to deal with them as much as I can. Dudes going on over here. Oh no you don't, oh no you don't, oh no you don't, oh no you don't, you know, you know. Dang it, I missed that like a crazy person. Whoa. Ready. Goodness, take care of you. I really don't, those guys are my least favorite enemy in the game so far. Like out of everything we've encountered by far. What is this over here? This guy has an unappeased face. Have a shot, jumpsuit, what? Quink. Break the targets, win a prize. They call me Winchester, and for you, I have a simple game of skill. Would you like to know the rules? Explain away. To play this game, you have to break the targets in a certain number of shots. Each shot will ricochet a few times before vanishing. Break more targets and get a better reward. Break the targets, win a prize. 30? There's one born every minute. A sucker. Oh, can I still play? I have no idea what I'm doing, by the way. So, okay. That is tough. Wow, that was almost cool. You can have this. a prize! Yay! We get a little heart. You know, that was worth it. Honestly, that was less than 30 ammo. That was worth it. Maybe I can play that again. That was fun. Next time, I'll sort of know what to do a little bit more. Ooh, oh, this is not a wall. I think it's a wall, but it was not a wall. This shot's weird. It's like you have a chance of hitting your shot, but not really. Oh. Well. That was a little more than what met the eye. Ooh, don't have a key for that one. Then I'm gonna go back down a hero and keep going. But yeah, usually I was like 35 for the full heart, right? I have to say. So that was worth it, in my opinion. We saved a few dollars or bullets or something. All right, I'm gonna finish you guys. This actually isn't too bad when you can actually land the shots. I wanna hold on to it, but the last time we held on to it, bad things happen. They took it from me. I guess I'll just do that. It's just about knowing how far you're supposed to be. Which for this is like, it's sort of far, but it's also not really. Like, I mean, it depends. Oh, and we can sort of make our way around walls nice and easily too. That's cool. All right, so if I can earn up 30 bullets again, I am totally going back in there. This is a nice and long run. Like, see, I want more runs like this, except for, you know, when that happens, I don't want more of that. So that's where these guys get dangerous. It's dangerous. All right, Jelly Man, get me out of here. You're just jelly, you're not really a man, but I'm not gonna tell you what you are and aren't. You get to decide that yourself. That's the fun thing about life, is you can mold it to your liking. I got hurt there, and I really, really shouldn't have. Got it. All right, give me this, because I really need something like that. I still don't have 30, I'm almost halfway there to the 30, so that's good. All right. Oh, okay, good, good, good. Reloading, and I'm gonna get you and get you. Is that everybody, is that it? Is that all you're gonna throw at me? Good. And then we got the boss. So was there anything else? There most definitely was. Can I get blue dude? I can get blue dude. Can I get you dude? I can get you dude. Oh, there's more though. The party has just begun. And now the party is beginning to end. I'm the party starter, I'm the party finished. I finished what I started. Give me that ammo. I guess I'll get it for more shotgun ammo. Oh, we get a double. All right, I might as well just reap the benefits from that. Okay. We got the one armor, I do not want to waste it because that one armor I think is just one shot. All right, no. Where'd you go? They're like Kamek, I love that. They're like Kamek from Super Mario World. Ooh. Got it. Is that everything? It looks like it. Excuse me, door or table, whatever you are. If you were a door, you wouldn't be a very good one. And then we got this dude again. He's gonna spit on me? Nope. Well, I can't get into there. It's hairbrushing lady again. Is she like a new character we can play? I don't know. We don't have a super key though, so not gonna find out today. Well, there's nowhere really else I can go because I don't have any keys on me. Does dude man have any keys for me? He does, but they're not at a bargain price. Well, I got nothing else to do and I'm starting to get a little bored of not doing stuff, so. Oh gosh, who is this? We got ourselves Ugly Man, the Beholster. Ooh. Now this guy, I would not watch a TV show based off of, unless it was very funny and well written. I mean, those are really all the things you need for a good TV show. How about no? Get this, get our super juice going on. Oh, he shot out an eyeball that was also shooting. We got him halfway down. Oh gosh, we need to not do that. Note to self, don't make stinky, stupid mistakes. Oh, come on now. Whoa, 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 I really should not be making those kind of mistakes either. There's just no room around here. Yo, okay. Hold on. Okay, there's all kinds of things wrong with that, but I'll handle it. We had a good run. I wish it could have been gooder though. All right then, so as a convict, we did really good, but we're gonna have to cut it off there because while we had a good time, we cannot just play games forever. I know, I know. Well, hopefully soon, we can play in the next episode as the Hunter. Wouldn't it be the Huntress? I mean, I guess it's up to her. Either way, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Enter the Gungeon. I hope you guys have been enjoying the series being back. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Give it a like, share it with your friends and family, comment in the comment section below. Make sure you follow the Zebra Bonus channel. Make sure you subscribe to the Zebra Gamer channel. I'll see you next time. Bye!